Carnivores consume meat. Herbivores think veggies are neat, and both adapt to their nutrients. Food becomes man's ingredients. Canines grow longer in meat eaters. Yet man was created a god eater, a Christivore. Food has become a poor religion. As man excels at protein extinction with precision, herbivores and carnivores both destroying the planet with distinction. Man unable to feed himself without heating up the globe, forgetting the scars on the Don's robe, to provide a buffet of his flesh and blood. Yet man prefers to ignore manna, tired of the same meat repeated. Despite the truth that death was defeated, Christ overlooked for five guys. The Passover lamb despised for warm fries by the vegans. Man rejects being a Christivore to be a feeble Christian. Our food defines our life. Yet we reject being defined by Christ. And heaven provides a chef better than Les Square. As God prayed on the floor of the garden, man's heart supremely hardened, rejecting the diet that leads to eternal life. Man feeds on his own flesh and not the flesh of Christ. Yet man was created a God-eater, a Christivore.